reflected back over the past weeks, we've come to share with you this morning a praise and worship song that happened to be the last praise and worship song that Jimmy and the group sang in a Sunday morning service here at Hilton. And as we sing, the words will be on the other end, we invite you to enter into praise and worship as well. But particularly take notice of the words, how appropriate if you were to sing your last praise and worship song on this platform at Hilton Baptist Church. I don't think you could have chosen a more appropriate song. So we dedicate this song right at the outset to the memory and honor of